gentlemen, and thank you so much for joining us this afternoon for the soft launch of the mural. I keep saying it wrong. I keep saying mural launch softly. On behalf of the director of the Oceania Centre and also Peter Stewart, the head of the 50th Anniversary Committee, we'd like to welcome you also, and also our dean is also present here. We'd like to welcome you all to this event. It is my privilege to actually welcome our dean, Dr. Kendra Yate, to come and speak before we move on with our program this afternoon.
Thank you very much. I do not want to turn my back on the artists who are sitting on Church and its center. It gives me great pleasure this afternoon to open the first showing of the USB 50th anniversary mural.
Thank you so much, Dr. Kandreate, for that amazing speech. Now, ladies and gentlemen, throughout the past 3 weeks, we here at the Oceania Center have had the privilege to see these artists at work painting this amazing piece of art. And we've also, as Dr. Kandreate has stated, we had school visits last week, Thursday and Friday, including an international Canadian university school that came over to actually see the art form. And it was an amazing experience to have the artists share this talent with us, and the center felt very full of life. We had all aspects of art in all its forms showcased, from dance to music and singing to, of course, visual arts. Now, it is my pleasure to introduce the head of this amazing team of artists to come and give us a summary in-depth look into what this means. When I look at it, all I see is my one eye here and there. I feel like I've inspired them during the 3 weeks. And especially this, I feel like I inspired this piece of work. Me lying down at the back here waiting for breakfast. But Lingi, if I could, ladies and gentlemen, Lingi Koni.
This mural, when we first got the proposal to do it, we proposed 1 month, and our board arrived 2 weeks ago. So this mural we did in 2 weeks from Monday, and we finished on Sunday morning. We took over the space, the dance.
Thank you so much, Unique Courtney. So, so basically, as you were saying, if you look at the bottom, the little squares, and this is what I learned while I was watching them paint, continuously watching them paint and wondering, when will they allow me to join them and paint this? These are the USB traditional motifs for each island country that was put together back in the day. And it was passed to the Tongan Tapa Maker when it was the first chancellor of USB. He actually passed it to his Tapa Maker to put it onto the actual gown. And so when you see during graduations, they actually wear the chancellor and the pro-chancellor, they wear gowns that have the traditional Tapa motifs for each 12 member countries of USB. We also have it up at the Pacific Studies building if you'd like to have a look at it. And this has been an amazing experience, because not only did they stay for hours painting this, but we also interacted with them. So you had dancers and singers actually sit with them and tell them about the painting, and it also made us sort of dibble-dabble into trying out this form of art. With that being said, I have now come to the end of our program for this afternoon. This is an opportunity for you to actually mingle with artists. If you'd like to sit down and have kava with them, you can do so. We've got permission to do so. And you can mingle with the artists, get to know a bit more about what they've put up here. And if you do have any questions, please feel free to come and ask us. We'll be always willing to assist in any way as possible. But again, on behalf of our Dean and the Faculty of Arts, Law and Education, and the Director for the Oceania Center for Arts, Culture and Pacific Studies, our artists and the staff and artists in residence, we'd like to thank you so much for taking the time out of your busy schedules to join us this afternoon. Please stick around for the evening performances, and also we have other performances for the rest of the week. Each day we're celebrating something, and so please come and help us celebrate our unique, diverse community and the people. With that being said, my Lord Peter Minakamoka Lebu, you have yourself a blessed afternoon. Please, step forward. I normally do this when I come to a mural. I really look at it, because I can't see things from afar. So come, have a look. Talk to the artist. There's also afternoon tea available. Don't be shy. We're one big happy family. Come. Artists, join them.